Hi everybody, it's Grant here. Being in the jungle has been the hardest, most harrowing, yet rewarding thing I've ever done. It is absolutely insane. As good as it's been, I hope I never come back to this place ever again. It's been wild. See you, Kev.
Right?
Did you vomit?
No.
Oh, Grant!
It's all going well so far.
I'm just born for the jungle, guys.
There'll be someone will trot in and go, here's half.
Yes,
of
yes, yes! Oh. Yeah.
Guys, we've got
we
a
did it.
We've got a
I'm so happy to see
that. That was a lot of fire there.
I know. When was the last time you felt like this much of a man, Grant?
I'd never, to be honest.
Where are you? Oh! Oh!
All right. Get the key. Oh, shit,
I lose my wingman, and I need him because I need these. And then we had our hands like this, and then we sort of lost each other. Yeah. And it's like, no.
Where are you?
Go.
Up. What
oh, you got the
camera! What happened?
I'm sorry, it took so long.
Oh my god, you guys stink!
Oh, thanks.
You can do it, Frank!
Trying to find that switch.
Come on, mate!
Doing beautifully.
You can do this!
Work out where that switch is.
You need to avoid the stinging vines, Grant.
Oh, you're easy when you've got eyes, mate.
Yeah.
Hey, Grant, well done, mate. You're going really well. Okay.
Where do I need
now,
to go?
Turn to your right a little bit. Shuffle forward. Keep going. Right there, my friend, right there. Now.
Dipper, I think your team's running the wrong way after half time.
Why's that?
You need to get him out the door, babe.
Oh, sorry. That way. Come back this way.
We just both needed to reconnect with our kids a little bit, and that music box was a powerful little moment that, you know, brought me and Trav together. Just two dudes missing home, struggling to hold the emotions in.
Guys, you're pumping away.
Oh, my God.
Is that gone?
Is this?
How bad are the ice cream headaches?
That kills.
Yeah.
One big one in it?
Yeah.
Pettiflew is down there again. She's really trying.
Down goes Jack, Grant, Trad. They're all down. 5, 4, 3, 2.
I'm really proud of these guys, though. Yeah. That was exceptionally hard. We looked at each other. We eyeballed each other. We kept ourselves in the game.
All right.
I got to my first trial. There you go.
Got to my first trial, so I can do this one.
A little cuddle goes a long way in here. A little bit of compassion can really help people over a hurdle that they think is insurmountable.
Oh, no, don't turn the light off.
Those lights are now off.
Oh, God, I can't see anything.
Lights off has only increased the activity in there.
They're moving more. Licked me.
He gave you a little kiss.
Oh, no.
Oh, that means he likes you.
It's not mutual.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's get him out.
Get me out. Yeah!
Well done, Grant. Well done. You know, if we could hug you, we would. We really would, because you, of all people, deserve
just
it right now.
Just step back.
I'm not going in. Is that a snake?
No. No, baby. That's just, look, stick stick.
Jumpy, Grant?
Stick stick.
Mate, let it all out.
Man, oh, man.
You deserve it.
I did it. Oh, God.
Come on!
Yeah. Yeah.
was impressive.
That was way better than I thought it might have been.
I was going to say, I think you just impressed yourself, didn't you?
Over a mago nori. Oh.
They are big maggots.
Straight in. For one star.
Oh, he's got a lovely technique.
Good for John, mate.
Yeah. Yep. OK, you're nearly there, mate. You're nearly there. There you are. Show him. Oh, not yet.
Don't show them that.
Yes!
Yep, that's a good bite.
That's a good size. Yeah, that's straight into it. That's great.
Is that a smile?
Mate, that is a smile.
Look at him go.
Well played.
Smile.
Is it good?
Don't forget the other piece. Don't forget the other.
Oh, thanks, Deb. God, he's got good-looking eyes.
You are a beautiful-looking young man. Well done.
This is not enjoyable.
Really?
You've got to finish it.
It looks like you love me.
Yeah!
Here we go.
Jesus! Whoa! He's gone now. Here we go.
Oh, on the knees.
Up on the knees here. Oh, down he goes. Gonna be cleaning all areas. Oh, he got it.
Amazing.
I did it.
Round 10. I mean, I got no skin left, but I did it.